Prophet ﷺ himself classified dreams to three types of dreams. One, it is for yourself, something you think about it, you're gonna dream about, you know? And another one, the Prophet ﷺ said, from a shaitan, which is basically when you go to sleep, the shaitan brings certain images shown to the soul, okay? And that's when you wake up and you get scared. Just try to terrify you, to scare you. And the third form of Rahman, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala ordered the angels to show certain images, certain scenes to the soul during the time of sleeping, and that when you wake up. And some of these dreams can be a glad guiding, can be just piece of information that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala relay to the person. And it always have a good meaning.